This is the Winnebago Voyager. This is really nice. Sleeps four, but good bathroom. Back entrance. So if you close the slide, you can still get into the bedroom from the side. You can still get into the bathroom. Close the slide. Like this is off-road, if you gotta go to the bathroom or get a quick snack. You can still, of course, open up the refrigerator, of course, when the slide is in this area. That's good. Yep. So this is at the Daytona International Speedway. This is where they have this RV show. Pretty cool. This is nice. High ceilings. Nice. 46,593. All your controls. Big closet. A pantry. This is a big one, Voyager, Winnebago. This is 34 feet. Well, this will sleep about 6 or 8. Small bathroom. It's another Winnebago Voyager, 34 feet. Hello, honey. This is 48,516. Slide. Nice bathroom. All right. Nice closet and pantry. Yes, micro mini. 32,593. Yeah, this turns into Murphy, but this goes up. Right. No, we can go this one. This is. Oh, we gotta go. We gotta go this side. Back to this grand design. So they have more on the other side. These are Transat Explorer. These are long, man. These are 38 feet, 30 feet. Four. 7. Oh, this is a toy trailer. It's a toy trailer. Yeah, I'm added to this. Bed up there, look at that. Slides down. No. You can't even reach this freezer, honey. You won't be able to reach it. This is the Magic Grand Design, 32 feet long, and this will sleep. Oh, you can sleep a bunch here. 10. It's not bad. And if you go off-road and the slide is in, you can still go to the back and go take a nap, and you can still use the bathroom. And use the kitchen. Now this one is, this is long. It's 35 feet long. It has one slide. Separate living room. Wow, you can sleep a bunch of people here. Yeah, look at that. So when the slide comes in, you can still get to the refrigerator and still use the bathroom if you pull over to the side road. And if you have to, you could take a nap. Now it's recording. North Trail Ultralight. Alright, let's go in here. Oh, no, not into that, no private bedroom. Yeah. It's a small, $25. It's, I guess just. That's about it. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe, let me know, and I'll be putting out more videos of a lot of different things. God bless, guys. See ya.